She's only competed in two meets so far, but Nikki Smith can really fly high here, and I saw her nail one in warm-up. Wow! That's exactly what I saw in warm-up! That is a 10.0 start value vault, a Yurchenko 1.5, and that is one of the best ones I've ever seen her do, Dean. Check out the speed. She gets a great block off the table and just nails the landing. And if you were wondering how Mike Rowe was feeling, he loved it. My gosh.